गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट. इन द लास्ट वीडियो वी डिस्कस हियर द फिनोमेनन ऑफ द काइनेटिक थ्योरी ऑफ गैसेस, प्रेशर डेरिवेशन एंड इंटरप्रिटेशन ऑफ द टेम्परेचर इन द काइनेटिक थ्योरी ऑफ गैस. बट टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न हियर द सब टॉपिक रेडिएशन. एंड इन दिस टॉपिक वी हैव टू एक्सप्लेन दिस कंडक्शन, कन्वेक्शन, रेडिएशन, कोएफिशिएंट ऑफ एब्सॉर्प्शन, कोएफिशिएंट ऑफ रिफ्लेक्शन एंड कोएफिशिएंट ऑफ ट्रांसमिशन. दीज आर द बेसिक टर्म्स व्हाइल स्टडीइंग द रेडिएशन. सो नाउ हियर इन आवर डेली लाइफ वी कम अक्रॉस द मेनी फिनोमेना लाइक दिस. सपोज दिस इज द मेटल रॉड, मेटल रॉड. And suppose this metal rod having the two ends, first end, second end. And I am keeping this rod on the plane, means this is the plane. The plane. Then what will happen? And suppose I am keeping this rod, means one of the end of this rod is kept on the plane. Now I am holding the second end of the rod like this. So after some interval time, what will happen? The rod will be get heated. Means the heat is transferred from this plane, that means the heat is transferred from this plane to the rod. Means initially the heat is gained by the particle of the rod, then that particle of the rod will transfer the heat to the another neighboring particle of the rod. It means that there is the conduction of the heat energy from particle to particle. Means this is the mode of transfer of heat in which the heat energy is transferred from one point to another point through the material medium. Means here the material medium is necessary for the conduction of the heat. Heat is transferred from particle to particle. Means here first particle gains the energy, heat energy. It will energize and after it transfer the energy to the next neighboring particle. Then next neighboring particle again absorb the heat energy, gains the absorb the heat energy. Then again that second particle will transfer the heat energy to the next third particle. Means here is the rod having the two ends. Here the first particle will be get energized, it gains the heat energy. It will transfer the heat energy to the second particle. It will transfer the energy to the third particle. It will transfer the heat energy to the next particle. Therefore, after some short time, we get here the second end. This is the first end. It end on. This can be heated. Means here the conduction of the heat is takes place through the material medium. Here material medium is the metal rod, is the material medium. So this phenomena of the mode of transfer of heat is called as conduction. This is known as the conduction of heat energy. Conduction of heat energy. Is that clear? Means here in the conduction phenomena there is the material medium is necessary. Requirement of this conduction phenomena is that material medium is necessary. It is important here. So here this is the mode of transfer of heat. This is the slowest process. This is the slowest process. Means this is the mode of transfer of heat. In this process, the heat transfer, heat conduction takes place from source of heat to the material, from particle to particle. Means your material medium is necessary, and this takes mainly in the solid.
this takes mainly solid.
Therefore, this is the first process of mode of transfer of heat, that is called the convection. Now, second one is the convection. So here, while taking the example of the water, suppose I am taking here the water in the container, and in that container I am taking water. And this water is kept on the flame. On the flame again. Means here, the heat is transferred from, this is flame, this is water, this is container. Means while giving the heat energy to the water contained in a container, taker in a container, what will happen? The first particle will energize at the bottom of the container. This particle will gain this energy. Again, here the second particle will be energized. Means here, the particles at the lower layer of the liquid will be get energized by absorbing the heat energy. After that, what will happen?
Means the particle which is absorbed energy, which has been absorbed energy at the bottom layer, will be moved inside the liquid at the top of the liquid.
Means what will happen here? The particles at the bottom layer of the liquid get energized by gaining the energy, heat energy of course, from the flame, that is the source of heat, and that particle goes to the bottom ke baad kaha jayega, wo top mein jayega. At the top level,
means that this particle will be arriving at this top. Again, second particle will be around at the top. Again, third particle will be arriving at the top. Again, next particle will be arriving at the top.
Means the particle at the bottom will be get energized and then move in the upward direction at the top surface, top layer of the liquid. And after that, the particle at the nearest to the bottom layer will be moved in the downward direction, means at the bottom layer. Means here the process is continuous. Means particle will be, the particle near the bottom layer will be get in the downward direction, in the lower layer. Again, the particles will be get energized. And after that, after getting the energy, heat energy, it will be moved in the upward direction at the top. Means here is the continuous process of gaining the heat energy. Means the particle will be gain energy, then it will be moved in the bottom ke baad kaha jayega wo top mein. Means here again the material medium is the same. Here the material medium is water. This is the material medium. Material medium. Means again in this process again the material is the same. But this is the fast process. This is the faster process. And this process will be takes in the solid. के बाद क्या आता है लिक्विड, लिक्विड एंड गैसेस. मीन दिस प्रोसेस ऑफ कन्वेक्शन ऑफ हीट टेक्स प्लेस मेनली इन द लिक्विड एंड गैसेस स्टेट. लिक्विड एंड गैसेस, गैसेस मीन्स टेकिंग द एग्जांपल ऑफ द सिनेमा हॉल, देयर आर द मेनी एग्जॉस्ट फैन. In that exhaust fan will be remove the air from the cinema hall to the surrounding. Means there is a conduction about convection. Means here is the second mode of transfer of heat. This is the mode of transfer of heat. Mode of transfer of heat. In the material medium is the same. Means particle will be displaced from one place to another. Means here is the actual migration of the particle takes place. But in the first case, that is the first mode of transfer of heat, there are no migration of the particle. Only particle transfer its energy to the nearest or neighboring particle. But in this process of heat transfer, that is the conduction of heat, there is the actual migration of the particle of the medium takes place from one place to another, one point to another. Therefore, it is the faster process than the conduction process. Again here, in the conduction process, what will be there? No transfer of migration, no transfer or the migration of the particles takes place. But in the convection, here is the actual migration of the particle. Here is again the requirement is that the molecular medium is necessary for the convection of the particle. And this is the faster process than the what? Conduction. And here this takes mainly in the liquid and gaseous. This is the second mode of transfer of heat, that is called as the convection.
Again, here the third mode of transfer is the radiation. Means
we get here the thermal energy from the sun. Means the sun gives the energy, heat energy, in the form of the electromagnetic waves. Here is the sun, and this sun, it has sun, a sun dega mujhe energy dega, means radiation will be emitted by this sun and falls on the surface of the earth. Means here, the heat energy that is called as the radiation transfer propagated in the form of the electromagnetic wave. And this doesn't require here the material medium. This process, this is the fastest process. Means this is the mode of transfer of heat in which the heat energy or radiation transfer from one point to another point, one place to another place, in the form of the electromagnetic wave. Therefore, here no material medium is required. No material medium is required. And therefore, this electromagnetic wave can pass through in the vacuum. Means the fastest, this is the very fastest superlative degree. Means this is the fastest mode of transfer of heat in which the heat energy or the radiation is transferred or propagated in the form of the electromagnetic waves from one place to another. And therefore, it doesn't require the material medium for its propagation. Therefore, electromagnetic wave again can pass the vacuum. So these are the different modes of transfer of heat. Here we have seen the three modes of transfer of heat. The first is the conduction process, second is the convection process, number third is the radiation process. And here the question may be asked, define the term conduction, convection and radiation. Or again the question may be asked for the two marks. We distinguish between the conduction and convection, conduction and radiation, convection and radiation. Means here, the question may be asked for the two marks for the difference between the any three modes of transfer of heat. Is that clear? Get it? Okay.